Huge game changer introduced today at UMKC. The university is now recognized as one of the top research institutions in the nation.
And there's new accreditation that the university hopes will draw more faculty and students. Fox 4's Sean McDowell with more on UMKC's research reward.
One leader at the University of Missouri, Kansas City refers to Thursday morning's announcement as a moment of crowning glory. The newly awarded Carnegie Research R-1 status puts this school among the top research institutions in the nation, especially in terms of medical care.
A party atmosphere surrounds Thursday's big announcement.
We have made spectacular happen.
University leaders say this is a reward for a legacy of dedication to research in various fields. To qualify, an institution must spend $50 million on research and award at least 70 PhDs each year.
It's a very big moment for UMKC. It's a very big moment for Kansas City.
Mauli Agrawal is UMKC's chancellor. His university is focused on research studies in healthcare, defense, radiation, and energy. Agrawal says groups who provide grant money look favorably on this designation since there are only 187 of these institutions in the U.S. UMKC provided some of these images for Fox 4 News.
It takes a lot of hard work on behalf of our faculty and our students and our staff to do all kinds of research and scholarship and also train graduate students and doctorates.
And as it pertains to healthcare, professionals in this field respect this status. Dick Flanagan serves on the university's Board of Regents, and he's the CEO of Digital Health KC and a fan of what this does for UMKC graduates.
They stay here in the greater Kansas City area. That's the part that the university and people like me and people who work in healthcare and people who work in business appreciate.
The chancellor also says this newly awarded accreditation makes UMKC a gem of a world-class research institution, and overall it raises the profile of Kansas City as a healthcare community. Sean McDowell, Fox 4, working for you.